State Route 195 is now closed between Paradise Road, at the south, and Hatch Road to the north. Please avoid the area due to crews working a fire west of 195.